Welcome to another video tutorial. In this video, I will tell you a very useful website that can be used to find free journal related to any field of science. So this website is called Directory of Open Access Journal. So how we can go to this website? So simply we need to open Google and we need to write DOHA, and we know that DOHA stands for Directory of Open Access Journal. So when you will click on this, the first website will open. You can see here the Directory of Open Access Journal. So let me show you how we can use this website. You can see here is a search bar. If we want to find journal, so simply we need to click here, and let's suppose we want to find the journals related to biology. So we will write that keywords and click on this search button. So you can see here a list of journals related to biology has been displayed. So but if you want to select those journals which are without article processing charges, so you can simply click on this. You can see this filter has been applied, and here are all those journals which are related to biology and which are totally free of cost for publishing. So what we can do, so if we want to open that journal, so you can see here, let's suppose in this, you can see here is a website link. So you can simply open in a new tab. Similarly, here are also other journals which are related to biology. So let's suppose now if you want to search the journals which are related to computer science, so you can simply here write the computer science and click on this search bar. So you can see here without article processing charges filter has already been applied. So here are the different journals which are without any publication charges, and by clicking on this link, so we can go to their websites and we can find that journal website, and we can submit our research article to these journal. So all of these journal are free. So similarly, if you are also looking for any field journal, so you can simply click here and submit your search query, and this website will give you the list of all journal. So hopefully this DOHA would be very helpful in finding the free journals for you. So if you have still any other question related to the use of this website, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.